Hello everyone, Xiao here. It's been a long time since I posted anything. So I have recording of one of our EWs, and today we're going to talk about blocking as a tactic. So and I will play this at 3x speed in the beginning to get to the more important part. This tactics it involves delaying the enemy team while your team is able to push on through, and then have at least one player that makes it to the other side of the enemy base and to prevent the enemy from respawning, therefore give you an advantage. We are outnumbered, so I decided to go to the middle this time, and I will be heading up north. Our main army heads south. The enemy is gathering in the middle. So the first blocker is going to be a group of our guys, about four or five players, that's going to go and stall them in the center of their enemy main force. So see, the enemy is heading towards the center. I'm heading north. I'm trying to go around them. And you can see already our blocking team in the middle is moving in. Now, they're a little early. You really should be on the offense, so to inflict more damage. I'm circling up north, and our team is heading out south. Now, it's important because the enemy main army is two fortresses away from our main, so they can't do anything. Okay, so somebody's trying to block me, but I'm going to engage into him. Now, our team has one down south, so that's important that I keep going and try to avoid any enemy contact to slow me down. Speed up just to break away from my pursuers. So our main army is engaged to the enemy defenders. It's a lot of them, but as you can see, we're winning. So I have to get into position quick before this fight's over. It's very important that I get there before this fight's over. So this guy's trying to block me. Don't know. I launch. So during my travel time, right, this fight's going. I can see it's almost over, so I must prepare to speed as soon as it ends. And it ends, and I speed in, like that. So that gives no time for enemy to spawn. I've delayed all the players that were eliminated cannot spawn. Right. So now my team has to speed in, hopefully before I die. But you know they don't. But I die. There is maybe like a second. Animation's a little off, but I think there's maybe a second, maybe two at best. So the enemy has to be clicking really fast. We are outnumbered, but you can see that we are outnumbered. But eventually, because so many players on their team couldn't respond, we end up winning. So blocking was decently effective and a success. And do do do, we're about to win. Yeah, ideally that you survive long enough for your allies to reinforce you, but in this case there were just too many of them, and we win. All right guys, thank you so much.